a great white shark with her own Twitter account is spending the Memorial Day weekend at the Jersey Shore. Mary Lee has been detected a few miles off the coast of Wildwood, and apparently she's not alone. A male great white named Cisco was also detected nearby. Mary Lee was tagged in 2012 and has been known to travel up and down the East Coast.